Okay, so maybe my memory of that day is a little off. Severe emotional trauma will do that. But did I really say all that stuff about her grandmother?
Yep. You had some serious rage issues back then. Did you also forget that's how you got your nickname because you were always seeing red?
No, I remember. And then Brooklyn tacked on the hothead part.
Gotta give her credit for that. You know, the rhyming definitely made it catchier. Hothead red! Hothead red! Hothead red!
Okay, we get it. Have you figured out that safe yet?
No, but I'm pretty sure I use the same combination I've always used for everything, which is. And that's not it either.
Step aside. My memory might be foggy on some things, but I had to open your locker so many times in high school that I think I remember. Got it. I'm sorry you were locked in there all alone for so long. Mommy won't ever let that happen again.
There's something seriously wrong with you.
You're just jealous. We should get going. We can't be late.
Hey, we got a message from President Johnson. Do you think you impressed the most electrifying president in United States history with all your career achievements? Actually, you do. All the best on your big day. I'll be watching from the People's White House.
That's cool. But I voted for Kane.
I still can't believe it's really all over for you and Red.
I know. It is starting to sink in, though.
Just this morning, I was thinking about that time we faced each other in a Falls Count Anywhere match. Man, that was brutal.
Yeah. But thanks to you in that match, now every time my jaw hurts, I know it's gonna rain.
Really? Maybe you should get that checked out.
No way. You might be the champ who runs the camp, but I'm the champ who knows when it's damp.
Yeah, that doesn't quite have the same ring to it.
Hey, pull that match up on your phone if you don't mind.
I spoke to Trey and AJ before this match, and both men admitted they didn't have a lot of experience in Falls Count Anywhere matches.
Taking that into consideration, Trey did tell me he used a rather unusual training method to prepare for tonight. He played hours and hours of Falls Count Anywhere matches on WWE 2K.
Yeah, because nothing will prepare you for one of the most brutal matches of your career, quite like sitting on a couch playing video games all day at night. What an idiot. Oh, my God. Direct in their attack on the neck. AJ Styles looking a little out of his element.
You don't see that very often. Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, face first.
Good night.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action.
And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
AJ Styles brings it every night, but the Royal Rumble pay-per-view has been quite significant in the career of the Phenomenal One. Leaving the ring here, they change the entire complexion of this match.
Michael, AJ Styles' Royal Rumble history begins in the Rumble match itself. Styles entered third, scored some eliminations, and lasted nearly a half hour against a procession of WWE's best.
And then the next year, AJ Styles had an all-time classic at the Rumble, taking on John Cena at Royal Rumble 2017. Styles, like the Rumble itself, has been simply phenomenal.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
And again, yet another counter.
Suplex! Bringing it back into the ring. Simply said, this is going to be a great match. Oh, what a splash! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
AJ Styles might be headed for a rear loss unless he turns things around.
And AJ Styles makes him pay.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Inverted suplex. His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
He's lining him up.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Neckbreaker! Oh. He's looking for the win.
And he got a near fall out of it. Yeah, and if you want to put AJ Styles away, you best come with more than that. What a warrior.
Great evasion. Oh, running knee lift. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Elusive movement there.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
He knows he's in trouble. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty!
Go to sleep! Opportunity is hit,
and this has gotta be it! A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
To have a seat.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh!
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
He's in trouble.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
And the shoulder's up in time.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Amazing reflexes on display. We've got a cover. This guy just refuses to quit.
He's still in this.
Oh, right up there. Back now inside the ring.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh.
By AJ Styles. Power drop kick.
When AJ starts this stuff, I kind of lose interest.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
AJ Styles into the cover.
One, two.
And he kicks out again.
Still a lot more fight left.
Incoming! He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Oh, what a counter. He's really making it a point to go after his head.
And he's showing no signs of letting up, which is the scary part.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Ooh-wee.
He might have been waiting on that one. Perhaps looking to knock him out here.
I think that's exactly what he's looking to do.
Well, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep.
There's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out.
One, two,
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Yeah, and AJ is showing the heart that's made him a champion. Can't teach that.
Shoulders down.
One, two,
no, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Knee drop.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Woo.
Your presence felt.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Eludes the attack. Career. Kick!
Oh.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
AJ Styles is impressed with himself right now, but he better watch it.
Bringing it back into the ring. AJ Styles looks like he's really struggling under pressure.
Yeah, and he can lose this thing anywhere in ordering.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He's playing with him now.
And AJ Styles makes him pay.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Let's watch again how AJ Styles was toppled tonight.
He ain't playing here.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Here is your winner.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
I'm not impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort tonight.
Well, I mean, he tried.
I just wanted to congratulate you, Red. You really deserve this.
Thanks, Natty. I know we had some differences over the years, but we always worked them out in the ring.
Yeah, except that one time we got into it backstage.
I forgot about that.
I didn't. You threw me into a road case.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. What were we even fighting about?
The usual stuff. Who was better, the title, you saying you were the best female superstar to ever come out of Calgary.
That's right. Now I remember.